Today, I'm going to show you the number one tip on how to finish your 3D printed parts and give them that plastic molded look-alike finish. What's up, everybody? Diorama Builders here, and welcome back. Today, very excited. I'm going to let you in on a little secret on how to finish your 3D printed parts. So my biggest quest so far has been, you know, finding out a way to give your 3D printed parts that finished, neat, clean look. So what are these products? This big bucket is a filler for a drywall. And this is just normal wood glue. And these are the two main components that you need to finish your 3D printed parts easily, quickly, cheap. And another advantage is that these products, you can find them in your local hardware store. No need to search and order online, wait for days or weeks before you get your order and you can continue with your work. No, these products are found everywhere. So this filler, I'm using Knauf, but you can use whatever you want. And this wood glue is from Pottex. It's a thick white paste, but once dry after 24 hours, it's transparent. And that's one advantage. And another advantage is that it gives your part a very hard shell around it. So this is a finished part. And you know, it's rock hard. Even when I try to push my thumbnail in it, I just can't do it. And it doesn't even leave, you know, traces. Me trying to push, no, doesn't work. And like I said, you know, it's rock solid. So these are all the tools that you need. You need your filler, your wood glue, some sanding block, and a small brush. Let's go to work. So you take your piece that you want to work on. So you just put some filler on your brush and just smear it on. Just going to do one side. Okay, that's it. Now we are going to leave this to dry for, you know, 24 hours. So of course I prepared some parts before making this video, and this is done yesterday, so this has dried 24 hours. So what you do now is you take your sanding block and, you know, let me try to zoom in. And let me show you how quick and easy this filler sands. So that's it. So as you saw in 30 seconds, I just sanded this piece and it's smooth, it's clean. You can hardly recognize it. It's a 3D printed part. That's it. So the next step is take your wood glue and give it, you know, two or three coats. As you can see, it's a white thick paste. Just cover everything that you want and it will smooth out itself, so you don't see any, you know, strokes of your brush once it's dry. Don't put on too much, but you know, make sure that everything is covered. So this is just the first coat. I'm going to give it a second coat tomorrow. So once dry, you end up with this. Like I already showed you, it creates some kind of shell around your part, making it less easy to get damaged or scratched. And everything is, you know, just rock solid. So there you have it, guys. A quick, cheap, and easy way on how to give your 3D printed parts, you know, that hard shell to make them better resistance for scratches or get damaged. And all this with parts you can find in your local hardware store. So that's it for today's little video with this huge tip that I'm throwing at you guys. Hope you learned something from it. If you have comments or questions, please put them down below. I will be happy to answer them for you. And I will see you all in my next video. Diorama Builders signing out. Bye, guys.